I had recently noticed that the Frankford Arsenal precision powder scale would drift, and then when I go online and I read a lot of the reviews, I notice how people are talking about the drift when you pull the pan off. It'll drift. So in this case, it's 127.5. It'll drift up and down, and I couldn't understand why. And I read about potentially fluorescent lights, but this is an LED light, and it doesn't make any difference with or without the light. But what I noticed was, if I'm not even touching it, and it fluctuates. So I got to thinking about it. Whenever I'm trickling and I pick the pan up and I shake it a little bit, am I getting accurate readings? So maybe I'm better off to just pull it off, shake it, and put it down quickly. And not shake it and hover it. Because then, am I getting an actual true measurement? Let's take a look and compare it to the little Hornaday scale that I got with my lock and load kit.